I am here with few phrasal verbs with pencil drawings. Let us see. First one is give up. Give up means stop fighting or doing, leave and quit. In first picture, he gave up smoking means he stopped smoking. And next picture, never quit. Never give up means never quit. You continue your work. And the next one is giveaway means giving gift. And another meaning is reveal secret or revealing hidden information about someone. Let us see examples. On the occasion of school annual day, our headmaster sir gave away prizes to the students. Means giveaway and means distribute or giving gifts. And another example is his wife gave him away to the police. Means she has revealed secrets and surrendered to police. And give off. Give off means send off a smell, liquid or gas. By seeing this picture, you can understand. Rotten egg gives off an unpleasant odor. And last one is give back. Give back means return. I have taken Ramayana book from my friend. I have to give it back in 2 days. Means I have to return it. Give back means return. I hope you understood phrasal verbs with pencil drawings. Thank you.